the Bay Harbor Butcher. You know the nickname, and you know what he did. Dismembered his victims, bagged the bloody bits and hefties, and tossed them in the bay. Dozens of bodies strewn across the ocean floor.
Ah, the good old days.